Well. Another tag, which I should have done yesterday, presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, the Ats Moose. 7 questions. You can see that little mark. I got bit by a spider, believe it or not. That's what that mark is. And it's itchy, it's sore. So if anybody wants to know what happened, that's what happened. I got bit by a spider or some kind of insect. I think it was a spider. Maybe I might turn into Spider-Man. Nah, I don't think so. Anyway, 7 questions. Question number 1. Do you ever dance if there's no music playing? Well, all I do is pretty well just tap my feet or my foot just like with the beat of the music, but I do not really dance to, like, I don't go yay or anything like that. I just tap my foot. Do you chew your pens or pencils? Do I chew? I don't know, do I? I used to a long time ago when I was a kid. Not that I know of. Or maybe, I don't know. Number 3. How many people have you slept with this week? 3 people. Not being honest. 3 people I've slept with this week. Me, myself, and I. And boy, what fun times did we have. What's the size of your bed? Single. Because there's only me. I don't need no big bed. Especially when there's 3 of us in the one bed. So that's fine. Number 5. What is your song of the week? Wherever it's playing. Because I don't really have a favorite song or whatever. But lately it's been all the Christmas music over and over and over. So I guess those are what you would call my songs. You know, I hate it. Number 6. Is it okay for guys to wear pink? The way I look at it is let them wear whatever they want. And number 7. Do you still watch cartoons? Yes, I do. I love the old, especially the old cartoons. So, that's what I do. Anyway, those are my answers for your tag questions. Until next time, my friend, take care.